Jharkhand will vote today in the fourth of five rounds of polling for assembly elections. A total of 221 candidates, including 23 women nominees, are in the fray for the 15 seats that are up for grabs in this phase. State Labor Minister Raj Paliwar and Land and Revenue Minister Amar Kumar Bauri are among those contesting in the fourth phase. Voting began at 7 a.m. and ended at 3 p.m. at Jamua, Bagodar, Giridih, Dumri and Tundi seats, while polling will continue till 5 p.m. in rest of the constituencies, State Chief Electoral Officer Vinay Kumar Chaubey said. Polling in the first three phases to 13, 20 and 17 seats ended on November 30th, 7th and 12th respectively. The fifth and final phase of polling to 16 seats will be held on December 20th. The votes will be counted on December 23rd.